In this video, we'll show you how to load a drum instrument and how to create MIDI notes for it. In the first MIDI Basics video, we showed you how to create a MIDI clip and how to draw MIDI. MIDI is often edited on a piano roll where you can see the note pitches. When programming MIDI for drums, you no longer use pitch. Instead of triggering notes with a different pitch, every key on the piano roll now triggers a drum sound. To load a drum instrument, navigate to Drums in the file browser. Click once on a drum kit to preview it, then double-click or drag it to a MIDI track to load it. Create an empty MIDI clip on the track and open it. You can see that the names of the piano roll notes now indicate the drum sample names instead of note pitches. Let's create a 4-to-the-floor drum pattern. Place a kick on every beat or quarter note. Place a snare on every other beat, so on the second and fourth quarter notes in a bar. Place a hi-hat on the upbeat or afterbeat, right in between the kick drums. Now you've learned how to load a drum kit and draw MIDI notes for it.